Hello everybody, so today my friend gave me a fake Pokemon Burning Shadows booster pack, and I don't know if it's fake or real. He just said, here's a booster pack, and I was like, is this fake or real? He said, I don't know, guess yourself. I was like, okay. So, let's get right into opening it, and let's see what the pulls we get. So, yeah, let's get right into opening it. Let me open it. Okay, so it doesn't even come with the code card in it, so we have to do the three trick. 1, 2, 3. Put this in the back, just like that, and let's get right into it. So we have Lissandre's trump card, Chansey, Meowth, Roggenrola, Wimpod. Whoa, this is a rare. It's not even supposed to be in the middle, but this is a pull, so I guess we're gonna put that in the back. A Perugly, Wooper, Brock's Grit, not even a reverse rare, and our rare is good. Oh my goodness, a fake Turtonator G. This is not even supposed to be in the set yet. What the heck? It's not even supposed to be in the set yet. Not yet. It's not even supposed to be in the set. What the heck? Is this even fake? I think he just stuffed the cards in there. Oh my god, this isn't fake, guys. Oh, let me check the actual rare. Holy mother of schmoly macadoodle meatballs. Guys, mint condition. Oh my gosh, let me sleeve this up. Here, I don't even know where to sleeve this because I'm so excited. What the heck, guys? Mint condition, no scratches. Guys, this is not fake. The texture is real. But, like, the pack was messed up because I told you my friend gave it to me. Guys, I can't even believe it. Peace out.